Lord, let me get the seal. ഞാൻ ആ ദർശനത്തെ ലഭിക്കട്ടെ.
I let me have that seal in my life.
കർത്താവേ എന്റെ ജീവിതത്തിൽ എനിക്ക് അതിഷ്ഠനം ഉണ്ടാകട്ടെ.
How much you suffered for me.
എനിക്ക് വേണ്ടി എത്രത്തോളം കഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടു എന്ന്.
How much you shed drop even the last drop of blood for me.
നിന്റെ രക്തം അവസാന തുള്ളി രക്തം പോലും എനിക്ക് വേണ്ടി ചിന്തിയെന്ന്.
How much you endured shame and agony for me.
എനിക്ക് വേണ്ടി എത്രത്തോളം അപമാനം നിന്നെ സഹിച്ചു എന്ന്.
Hereafter I should not live a casual life.
ഇനി എല്ലാം ഞാൻ അനലസമായ ജീവിതം നയിക്കാൻ പാടില്ല.
Lord, many are perishing in this world.
ലോകത്തിലേകർ
ശിവാവിനെ Come on.
Why you are asking so many questions and doubting and in my presence? All the answers of your question I have kept in my holy Bible. Oh my child, I'm asking you, at least one day you have meditated my word. If you meditate and read, if you meditate, then all the confusions will be taken away. Oh my child, about you I have a great plan. Oh my child, now I kept you in my present secret. If you grow in my word, if you grow in my truth, then I will reveal that secret unto you. Oh my child, do not despise my word which I given unto you. Every day you meditate and read and meditate and grow in my truth. Church, we have to be strengthened and you have to be testimony around the world. For that purpose I have called you. First of all, you have to be strengthening yourself. You have to be strengthening yourself and around the world you have to be a testimony for me. You should not be a lazy in my presence. You are not the ordinary people. You are the people which is priceless. You are the people who I purchased through my precious blood. Such a way I love the world. I am loving everyone who are in this world. Not only you, I am loving everyone in this world. Oh, everyone have to be a servant for me. You do ministry for me. For me, you have to receive the spirit of prayer. Oh, my people, receive my strength. Oh, in the midnight, open your eyes and pray. Oh, the souls which is destroying you. Oh, which is kept for the hellfire, you have to redeem. Allah, I am asking everything unto you. Oh, for me you have to do this thing. So now I am going to give you anointing. Go from the heaven, the anointing is going to come down. Go, whoever is submitting for this ministry for them, I am going to send anointing. Then you will receive the strength and you will be a testimony around the world. That's a glory.
നമ്മുടെ ജീവിതങ്ങളെ സമർപ്പിച്ചുകൊണ്ട് നമുക്ക് ചെന്ന് സ്തോത്രം
ചെയ്യാം.
ക്രിസ്തു നമ്മുടെ തലയാകുന്നു, നാമോ അവന്റെ ശരീരം.
We are brought into the fellowship with Christ in such a way, Father, it's our praising.
അങ്ങനെയുള്ള അങ്ങനെയുള്ള ബന്ധത്തിലേക്ക് ആകുന്നുവല്ലോ ക്രിസ്തു മുഖാന്തരം നമ്മെ അവനിലേക്ക് അവൻ കൊണ്ടുവന്നിരിക്കുന്നത്. ഞാൻ ചെന്ന് സ്തോത്രം ചെയ്യാം.